Welcome to
Guinea-Bissau.
I'm so excited. You know, for every country I visit, we must, you know, show you around. So we are new to this country. He's been here before, but
and I love it.
I don't think you've really mastered everywhere as
no,
such.
No.
Yeah, so we'll be doing a random drive in this episode just within the city, and I'm very sure you're going to love it. And make sure you watch to the end because something very interesting happens at the end of this episode. Are you even ready? All right, so let's get into the video, and don't forget to check out his YouTube channel. Please, please go and subscribe to his YouTube channel. You have to say it.
It.
Say your channel name.
Your channel name.
Okay, don't go check it out.
Tamed your world. Now, for every video that you see here, I've got the 360 virtual reality version of it. And it's best viewed when you hold your phone like this and you swipe your finger like this. You can see everything in entirety.
All right, so let's get right into the video.
So this is where Samuel worked, the one that said he wanted to marry.
Oh, what does he do?
The soldier.
Oh. The one you met in the mall.
Yeah. It's the big fist, it's not taken care of.
Oh, the big fist.
Yeah.
Black fist.
Yeah. Power fist.
Supposed waterfall.
Yeah.
Welcome to the south.
Towards that side is the
wharf. See the water coming now?
Oh, the water is here. Last night it wasn't.
Yeah.
So we are just driving around Bissau in the streets, and then we saw those people dancing, and we just want to go and see what it is about, and you know, some African dance. Y'all know I enjoy such things. I enjoy the dancers and the random stuff. So let's go. Mansa. Okay, so let's see what's happening here.
I don't know.
Well, we just learned that this was actually a wedding. As you know, we're just doing a random drive and then we find something interesting. We stopped to, you know, check it out. And guess what? Do we follow them or not? Well,
you've got to find out for yourself.
Find out about that in the next episode. And until next time, how do you say goodbye in Creole?
You can say adios.
Adios.
Yeah, the same as Spanish.
Are you sure? Okay.
I'm not that nice with Creole.
So until next time, it's ciao.
That's Italian.
No, they told me it's ciao.
They told you
Tommy
to eat.
Told me ciao.
To eat.
Until next time.
Yes.
Ciao.
Eat.